This is Spencer. I really want you to know that I love you.
Memorizing lists?
Yes.
It's not weird at all. I do it all the time.
I'll get you out on the floor.
Don't you
this way. Shimmering beautiful. And when I break it in a million pieces. Hush, when no one is around, my dear. You'll find me on my toilet.
I'm feeling like an idiot.
What, my voice?
Oh my God, do you think she's pretty?
I never said that.
Oh, you totally did.
I think I figured it out. I mean, I can't be certain until I try it, but over the course of 6 controlled trials, I used various applications of my ankle.
This is my daughter.
Hi. I follow a little bit of
mother. She's already the most beautiful girl in the world to me. It's just, what if she...
doesn't
like
no
me.
One is around
for once,
I'm not gonna
tell
you how much I love you.
You'll find me on my tallest tiptoes, spinning in my highest heels, love shining just for you. Hush, I know they said the end is near, but I'm still on my tallest tiptoes, spinning in my highest heels, love shining just for you. And they called off the circus from the disco down.
Sometimes I can't really explain.
They sent home the horses and the rodeo clowns.
Lab results. DNA matches one of the original.
I'm still trying everything to get you laughing.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And I'm still a believer, but I don't know why.
I know everyone I love is gonna die because I lied to myself that being the smartest person in the room can be enough.
I'm still trying everything to keep you looking at me.
Dr. Reid here.
I'm so sorry.
All right, stay down here. I'm on my way, okay? Thanks. And I realized, I don't know, there's just something incredibly right about being here with you guys.